Alright, morning to you ladies, my name is Assassin, and welcome back to Alan Wake... Alan Wake 2, where, we're heading over to the heading to the nursery home. In a second. I think there's a thing over here. But... I don't know how to get to it. I guess go straight. Think I do. Hello? That there was a container up here and probably a rhyme thing as they're a lunchbox. They're always in these big areas. Anything? Yep. I knew it. Not creepy at all. Not even a little
Another
bit.
Another one of those rhymes.
Uh-huh. Where's this container?
Another cult box.
Oh. Easy. The cult of tree sees everything. You didn't see me take your box, idiot. What kind of cult sees everything if you don't see everything? What are you, some sort of fucking stupid? And that day, his remains were never to be seen again. Okay, what's this? Mother, may I go inside? May I run and play? I say to you, my daughter, dear, go outside and play, but only in the light of day. And only around these trees grown, never near the lake, my child. And never may you drown. Right.
Sure.
Sure. You know what? I get it. You get it? I think you're leading me this way. I hope I'm going the right way. Very confusing. Huh? Do I go farther down or? Is this why
I'm gonna need a bigger charm bracelet.
That's not... Hi.
Shit.
Don't have bullets. This is pretty bad. Ah, God. Can't hurt me. You can't hurt me. I'm in my safe haven. I'm in my safe haven. You can't hurt me. I'm in my safe haven. Hi, stupid. Is this part? Charge. Oh, that's cool. I'm fogged. Also, I don't know if it's just me, but I really wish this game had like a crafting system. Like, it's just running around having to collect ammo just seems like tedious. And I don't know. I don't hecking know anymore. I can't do anything against you guys, just so you know. Unless there's ammo up here. If not, then yeah, I can't do anything. Oh, this is the nursing home? This doesn't seem creepy at all.
Tor and Odin claim to be my family.
Yeah.
I know Logan and I never lived here. But I don't know enough about my family history to say they're not my relatives. Mom only ever said my grandfather was bad news. The less I knew about him, the better.
The lighting in this game looks amazing. Even though I don't like the combat and all that, the lighting is fucking great. Like, visually, this game is beautiful. Bahala! Hala! Okay. Is it gonna be easy as opening the front door or no? Can you ring the doorbell? Hello, housekeeping. For visitors, you know,
I was just getting the... Oh, Saga? What's up?
You're the girl at the diner?
Hello, Rose. Thought I'd swing by, see the family. Not a bad time, is it?
Oh, no. I was just, you know, tidying the... I'm so glad you're visiting again, Saga. But Odin and Tor can't see anyone today.
I was just on the phone with Tor. He invited me over.
Sorry. We had a little too much fun on our trip to Watery and need to rest.
I need an excuse to get in and talk to them. That's too bad. Okay if I say hi to the other residents before I go?
Sure. They always love visitors. Come on in. It's not smart to be outside when the sun goes down.
I love the architecture. I always dreamed of living in a haunted Victorian manor.
You say that like it's your first time here.
More of those kids' lunchboxes.
I'ma look around for Tor now. You're strong, you're successful. You are confident! Thank you!
Saga, this way.
Shut up. She thought I was coming here to talk to the other visitors? Be my light in the darkness, Rose. Where is Alan Wake? Here. I was wondering if you could help me. Lying eternally, will serve you pancakes. You were all my muse all along, Rose. Naughty out. What? But yeah. Obviously. Rose has a deeper part in this. At least that's what I feel for just her in general. She just comes along from the start of the game and is like, your child drowned. And then now she's here. And then, like, what's I'm gonna call it? Like, the whole family situation. And she's just very suspicious.
Old gods of Asgard. So Odin and Tor had a band and everything.
Oh, thought I'd lost you.
No, no.
Here's some of our residents, or as I like to call them, our little Vikings. Look who swung by, everyone. Norman, clothes. Norman, we have a visitor.
Yep.
Where are your clothes?
Yep. I'm headed back to the sauna. You go do that, Norman. Anyway, I seem to have got lost. Don't worry, I'll find my way around. You got hiding in here? You got bullets?
Tor and Odin are here somewhere. Need to find them.
Why do you just pet deers?
I feel like a million bucks. Thanks, old deer diner coffee.
You have a deer problem. You have a problem with deers. Okay, safe room. No, that's fine. I really just got lost.
Very old.
I shouldn't interrupt him.
The government built a bunker here during World War II to watch.
You were doing a podcast? Don't mind me. I'm just stealing your ammo.
Sealed the bunker. It's been a hot spot for teens.
Okay.
Motel and spa, they call it.
You were supposed to find them.
The future is.
Hey, you have a key card. I need a key card. You can't over kick. I mean, bathroom's locked.
This is Tor's room.
Detective time.
This place is a mess.
I think
Tor's not here. I need to keep looking.
I think Tor's in danger. Shine. Like,
was
what?
This a drunken rampage?
Yep, that's what it is. You just got drunk and started breaking everything. You've solved it, detective.
Barging into your room.
Sorry.
You're performing mental and physical strengthening exercises, do you?
Sorry.
Thought not.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Don't mind me.
And now I have to start over.
Sorry. The detective and stuff.
Odin's in bad shape.
Oh.
He was drunk and watery. Or is this something more serious? That woman in the painting looks like Mom. Was I born here? Or is this more of a story?
Hey, I don't have a lot of time. She's probably wondering where I am, so... The Sea of Night. To drink from the cup of wise one, from wisdom to a seer, I give my eye in the light of the moon to shine and see the many worlds, the madness and beyond, across the dark flaming sea, the branching paths of a tree. I give up my eyes so many times. We have lived and died and been reborn. We have met before and will keep meeting on earth still. Where did I put the eye? Before the time, I gave it to Mimir. Drink from the well of wisdom, the cauldron. I took out myself to see, drink the moonshine. He who stands on the threshold took it from me. The time will come again to write again.
Can you hear me, Odin? Odin Anderson, can you hear me? I need to ask you a couple of questions. Odin? He's in no shape to talk.
I was just about to say, just profile, you know, read his mind.
Odin's in rough shape.
These are our twilight years. There's darkness in the water. We have our little tricks. And so do you.
What's happening? It's never felt this way before.
You're all grown up, Saga, dearest. And you're back just in time. The forces of darkness are eating away at us. We're too old and weak. You have the power in you, like all Andersons.
What was that? He wasn't a projection. Odin was really here. We were connected. Are they really my family? Is that why this is happening?
I fucking knew Saga had special powers or some shit.
I found a photograph of you with the cultists. How are you involved?
We're too old for this brand of crazy, but we'll drink with anyone who's offering. The cult's been on our asses to join for years. But we already have our band, and those damn fools don't know what they're dealing with. No wonder they want a pair of legends.
Tor and Odin are not part of the cult. The cult thinks there's something special about Tor and Odin. I'm starting to see it too.
Yeah, he's in my mind.
I've never connected to someone like this in my mind before. How is this happening?
I was glad to answer your call. Vikings are born travelers. You are a seer. You can see the truth. But your grandpa will want to tell you more himself. Wouldn't want to steal his thunder. Tor is in danger. You can save him.
Is my mind place more than just a mental technique?
No, really?
My mind place even baffles me. Is this the reason? Is there something more than intuition behind it? One thing at a time. Tor is in trouble. Once I help him, he can maybe tell me more.
I thought the mind place was something we all had, you know, just, hey, what did you have for breakfast? I had a bacon sandwich, a coffee, like, I thought everyone could do that.
I found Wake's clicker. What can you tell me about it?
Cut off from Tom's lamp. It washed to the shore. Good work getting the light switch. The light switch is like an amp. You can play rock and roll without it, but you won't blow anyone away. Art, like Tom's writing, can change the world, but the light switch will crank that change to 11.
The clicker has the power to change the story. To save Logan. This confirms what Wake said. I can't let Scratch get his hands on the clicker. By Tom's writing, Odin must mean Wake. You said Tor is in danger. What's going on?
Dark darkness is drawn to the spark. Tor only thinks with his hammer, never his head. The Prince of fucking Darkness is making a comeback. Tor's marked by darkness. I can feel it. Is he in his room? He wants to take it, and then take me. Beware of Cynthia Weaver. Bad things happen in the Wellness Center. Don't let her drag him under, Saga.
Does Prince of Darkness refer to Scratch? Is Tor becoming taken? I need to find him before it's too late. Stop this before more people get hurt.
So is Cynthia referring to Rose? Is that like Rose's full name? Or is Cynthia a different person? So many questions.
Tor and Odin might know something about the clicker. With Wake out of reach, this is my best lead.
Or maybe Rose is actually one of the leaders.
The clicker makes Wake's writing change reality. Can I trust him with that much power? Not sure I have a choice.
Hey.
Tor is not okay. Something is definitely going on here.
Other people can enter our mind place. Not great.
Getting in is forbidden for your own safety. Time is long for those who wait. But in the end, stand the thanks.
Sheesh, didn't see you there.
Are you real? You have a deeper meaning behind you as well. You were in the dark place and now you're here. Tell me the code. Okay. Everything's scary. Cynthia. Okay. He said don't trust Cynthia. Norman? Norman Osborn? I think... Alright, not to stop. Hide the thing with a nice little riddle like this. Yeah, I mean, come on. Are you serious? How do you even get stuck on this?
Too many hands.
What?
Very old.
I shouldn't interrupt him.
Are you Cynthia?
This will put a smile back on your face, my dear.
Sorry? She's one of them. There must be an overlap here somewhere.
He can't just do that! Okay, no, well, definitely on edge now. Creepy old lady. Oh, I was like, wait, what? Is she just up there?
This is your home. You don't need to keep cleaning. I take that mop away, but-
okay.
Do either of you know where I could find Tor and Odin?
Odin is sleeping upstairs. But your grandpa's been acting crazy. He got electrocuted when he smashed the telephone.
Don't make up stories. Tor went loopy and smacked himself in the head with that hammer he's always carrying around.
Tor is hurt. Something's wrong with him.
Was Tor hurt badly?
He never let go of that hammer when he got electrocuted. It looked like a bolt of lightning hit him. Wham!
That's not a good sign.
Thank goodness Blum took the hammer away from him. It's not Tor's hammer, no matter what he keeps saying. Blum has his moments, even if he is a Russian.
Andy May, you can't say stuff like that.
Fascinating network, Mandy May. What's your inspiration?
I don't know. It is what it wants to be. Taking a break from making those little ornaments for Rose. Do you knit?
I dabbled when I was pregnant. Socks, mittens, the usual stuff.
Oh, how about knitting me some underwear?
One more crude remark from you, woman, and I'll put this needle in your ear.
Okay. Stuff's getting a little too wild in the nursing home, or nursery home, or whatever. Hi.
You said I'd been here before. When was the last time I visited? Let's see exactly what she thinks she remembers.
Oh, it's been years. We were all so sad when you left. After the accident.
Oh, fuck this. My daughter didn't drown. You're remembering wrong. She's at home watching Night Springs with her father. It's useless. I need to stop the story. Mandy May and Norman said Tor is hurt. Why didn't you mention that earlier?
Oh, you mean the little bump on his noggin? It's nothing. The residents like to exaggerate.
I need to check Tor's room.
What's
in the wellness center?
Oh, that's where we provide our health services to the residents. We have a rehab facility, dining area, and beds for special round-the-clock care. To stay young, stay limber.
Alright, I checked the room. It was a mess.
Have you seen the way Tor's been slobbering over Cynthia? He's like a horny teenager.
What's wrong with her?
Hello there, Saga Anderson.
Hey, Pazin. Name won't make the band worse. Even a Swedish name. I'm Ahti.
Anything good on that jukebox?
We try to do good, but only Prime comes out. Music from my Swedish brothers. Old gods of Asgard. My pals. The Merkele Vikings. Merkele.
Do you know where I could find Tor Anderson?
You can never know where. Only a seaman can know that. But even the seaman can know everything.
Fair enough. Thanks anyway. Were you in the band?
Minäkö? No. Erkele saatana, en ollut. Not so much sweet that it fills the whole stomach. But we have shared a stage or two.
Okay. Still don't know where Tor is.
Tor is not okay. Something is definitely going on here.
Okay. How the fuck you want me to fix it? Find it. Whatever.
Tor's in the wellness center, isn't he?
No, he's... Well, yes, but you really shouldn't go in there right now.
I'm gonna need you to unlock the door. This is FBI business.
It's just... There's some things that, Yes, okay, I'll let you in.
Do you know about the dark spirits? The dark spirits, you know about them, don't you? It's okay, I fought some dark spirits in my time. I can dark spirit.
Watch out for puddles. You can hurt yourself in the dark.
Right. Thanks.
That lady is a walking red flag.
Dark spirits, eh? Eh? You seen a dark spirit or two? Maybe we should listen to him. Second, maybe Rose isn't so bad.
Can't open this with my bare hands.
Should listen to her. Should listen to her. Oh, God.
Dark. Empty. Be ready, Saga.
I'm going to leave. Never mind. Never mind. Never mind. I'm not leaving. Saga, I think we fucked up. Saga, our inventory is full. What?
Hello? Tor? It's Saga Anderson.
I don't think it's him. Reload. Just here for Tor. Anything else that wants to fuck with me? You'll find I'm good at very unpleasant conversations because I have a gun. Not saying that I'll shoot you, but I'll probably shoot you if you try and attack me. Anyway, I'm gonna read this now. Don't sneak up on me. One second. Tor Anderson had lightning in his veins. This was rock and roll, baby. That Weaver girl had cast a spell on him. Tor would do anything she'd asked. Tor deserved this. Tor wanted this. He wanted the song a gift. He had to get it for her. Afterward, it was too late. Tor swung his hammer in frustration. The spark was gone. Black liquid clogged his mind. A bad trip. Tor fought it. He was strong. He'd never been taken, but the darkness could still drown him. Tor needed to warn someone. It was all happening again. Tom was back. Coming back, Tom would need help too if he was going to make it. But the brothers were too old to stop at this time. Tor had called someone who could help. The name escaped him, drowned beneath dark water. Is it me? Am I someone?
He's hurt pretty bad, but he tore off his bandages. Why?
Because he didn't want to die, probably. What am I clicking on?
Tor was here.
Oh. Doc, Rose and me found Mr. Anderson knocked out on the floor by the phone. Burns in hand, cut on the head without gold. Prime Airbin, I can say, and take good care. He is VIP. Hello.
Must be locked from the other side.
You know it's gonna be scary when something... I was just about to say when something runs across. Wait, I went in a circle.
Tor, wait! It's me!
Okay. Tor, he seems like he's handling himself. He can wait a little bit. He's fine! Totally. Totally fine. This one. Okay. Try to get rid of some stuff. Like these arrows. That there. That. Are you just taking up a clog of space? Okay, Tor. Don't die on me, buddy. Oh, Jesus! Oh,
come on.
You bitch. You fucking... Usually I would have called old lady a bitch, but fuck. Fuck that old lady. God. 70% of this game is just jump scares. Was that Santia? Is that Santia? She seems like a Santia type of person. She seems like a Santia. If I had to ever guess who a Santia was, I would have guessed that old lady. You know why? Because she's a Santia. Ah, great. Really keep you on your toes, you know? I hate this place. I hate everything.
A security computer.
Okay. Oh, this is the area I was at the start. Okay, security computer, that's cool. Cool. It loves it. Move out of my way. Bunch of dates and stuff. Cool. Nope, didn't mean to click on that again. I had to take care of the dead raccoon over there by the blanket smelter. Not good for my hangover.
The Koskala brothers aren't just in the cult. They're its damn leaders.
Oh, so I was right. They are in the cult. You've been accepted into the preservation. Okay. You would join up because of recruit our most guard seekers. The ceremony will take place the day of the next.
Needs a password. And a warrant, technically. But hey, desperate times.
Hmm. Ooh, more security? Unlocked door.
And the doors are open.
Hell yeah. Riddle your rifle. Do we get a rival? I'm a little doorknob that's out of place, but Saudi is closing. You can dress. I'll meet you at the grate inside. Boom. Why did you take the doorknob to my personal room? I'm sick of these people and you bring it back so I can get my rival. I'm supposed to. Not dear. If I don't, I'll hunt you instead. Vladimir, I do not need to remind you Tor, another movie I didn't for the cult. Please try to...
There's Tor. And he's out of his mind. Need to get to him.
I don't... Okay. Damn, you're really going crazy. You're really smacking everything. Okay. Well, that happened. Oh, and this is a lock now. Fucking Cynthia better not pop up again. He's already giving me 5 heart attacks. Okay. Oh, there's a doorknob we needed. Wait, but where was the thing that needed a doorknob? Bro, this place is confusing. Wait, was I in here?
Hey, yeah, because that's... Was I in here? I was in here. Oh, and then this is the creepy hallway. Oh, yeah, I remember. Wait, I could have just got... Oh, whatever. Hi. That's blood. Do you perhaps have a shotgun? Or not a shot, but a right... Whoa. Elmo was nervous. His palms were clammy. He lowered his phone. Mulligan isn't picking up. Jocko shook his head. Same with Thornton. Elmo didn't like it. No one was answering the phone at the workshop in Watery either. Something was up. It had to be the writer. It had to be. The Koska brother were crouching in the same bushes, resting the other wood palace ledge. It's shining in the night. They couldn't wait any longer. The brother's new saga was in Watery. Reading her trailer going in was their only chance to do it. Well, hurry here. Elmo stood up, and a deer, or a crowd of deer mouse looked his way. Okay, this is it. The rider is the target. Take him down, and it's all over. Only shoot the Fed if you have to. In a big moment, be watching tonight. The crowd murmured the chant back to him. Elmo turned to face the hotel. He could see Saga's partner in the window. Elmo slapped his brother on the shoulder, and the brothers were done. Their mass archery was ready. Aiden?
Oh, rifle! Oh, go, rifle!
Fuck out of here! Leave! Leave! Rifle! Oh, this, seriously? Damn. It'd be a big-ass rifle, then. Propane can leave as well. Oh my god, yes! Oh, it's time to fuck some shit up now, baby! They will never expect.
They're so soft and sad.
Okay. You like deers, we get it. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, it's game over for you bitches. Come out, Cynthia. Not really, but just saying. Just so she wanna peek around the corner, Cynthia, but sorry.
Shit.
The fuck? What am I looking at? Hi. 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 What am I looking at?
Christ.
You really liked that rifle, didn't you? You just couldn't get enough of it. Really. Stand still to enter a focus mode. This mode grants perfect accuracy to pull shots toward enemy. This mode grants perfect accuracy, pulls shots toward enemy weak spots, and deals increased damage. Consecutive successful hits between reduce the shot. Bullets penetrate the dark enemy, or penetrate the enemy's darkness shield. Feedback loop or kill shot. Feedback loop. Accuracy would be nice. But how often do we stand still? I kind of have to run.
Saga fired the rifle, hit the Taken again, pulled back the bolt to reload. She fired again, another hit, faster, again, yet faster, again. A strange lethal feedback loop forming, speeding up.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, Jesus Christ, the frame rate. What is happening?
Need to catch up with Tor.
I know she's just gonna pop up somewhere. Any moment now. It's gonna pop up on my screen and scream. What? I cannot speak today. I found a box of ammo for a hunting rifle in the cafeteria. Rose, I think you left some behind. You should really be more careful to take it to. I'm gonna like to remain whenever I read it. Men's a homemade book and antique. Okay. Am I in the cafeteria? Just like gets back. Now, where did I leave that hunting rifle? Anyway, dark spears are-
Must have been Tor's.
I fucking knew it. I knew it. I said it was coming. God, I hate this old lady. I think I found the cafeteria. I'm missing a heart, though. Someone find it. It left my chest. How many fucking jump scares can you just throw at me before you just get tired of it? Do you ever get tired of it? You're just like, oh yeah, jump scare. Yeah.
Tor, don't go! Tor Anderson, you come out of here this minute. That water is bad for you. Tor, wait!
Oh, he's getting the heart attacks as well. Keep getting dragged into the pond. Hi.
What was that? Where did Tor go?
What on earth do you mean, Saga? Tor is resting in the wellness center. Remember?
We both saw him go into the pond.
Okay.
Are you fucking with me? Or is it the story again?
Now. Let's cool it with the language.
She's clearly lying to me. Why?
Don't worry, I'll profile you real quick. There's something I do. Tor's actually here in your mind, please.
Rose watched Tor go into the pond. Why is she lying to me?
The secret mission for Alan's number one fan. The hero will say Wake has returned. We're all characters in his story.
Gee whiz.
I'm not his fucking character. But I can use that phrase to make Rose stop lying to me. Wake has returned. Cynthia took Tor. What happened to her?
When the darkness touches your head, your bookshelf gets shuffled. I put her lamp in the shoebox. What do you call a lamp lady without her lamp?
Is Rose talking about Cynthia or herself? Or both?
Okay.
Don't need to go over all this again.
Mm-hmm. No, really, you just keep doing it. I'll just sit here. The more...
Shouldn't spend time on old questions.
The less work I have to do is really just fine.
Tor disappeared into the pond. It's another overlap. Has to be. How do I get inside?
You have to kill Rose.
Rose. Wake has returned.
Oh my God. You're the hero! You're here to save Alan! I feel so silly for trying to keep you out of the wellness center. I locked Tor and Gale in there after they lost it, and I didn't want you getting hurt. Before I forget, here's the page Wake told me to give you. Oh, and you'll need my keys to get around.
Hey.
Saga jabbed the selector on the jukebox, the missing record in its place. Saga couldn't have found it without Odin's help. A light bloomed in through the garden window.
The horror story beat me to Tor. I have to rescue him. The key to this overlap is an old Gods of Asgard record. Odin will know more.
Okay, what is with... What is with the game? Why is it all like everything? Also, this just turned completely creepy.
Emergency muster point.
Okay, you guys, you get okay. I'm gonna have to reload. Actually, let me wait till I have a save. I think there should be a save upstairs. Okay, yeah, I don't know what's happening. Hopefully it runs better. Or mine is still dying. Okay, nope, it's dying.
The page mentions a missing record. Do you know where it is, Odin?
Driven by passion, raging like a storm. Your grandfather made the song to apologize to your mother, Freya, and to you. Tor's like a storm. Your mother did the right thing, leaving with you, even if it broke your grandfather's heart and mine. Listen to the song, Saga. It's all there. Tor only had one record made. He keeps it in the museum.
Odin knows my mom's name. He's saying my mom took me away when I was still a baby. Plausible. Stay on task. The record is in the museum.
Where's the museum? I didn't see a museum coming through here. Are you a museum? I don't think so. I think this is just a safe room. God, the frame rate is so fucking annoying. Oh. Alright, I forgot we got Rose's key. Okay, just some stuff about the Asgard.
Anger's remorse.
Asshole.
This is the one.
Is there pressing on her?
Cynthia has the record.
Got it. Of course she has it. Profile.
Cynthia targeted Tor specifically. Why him?
Deal with the nasty Anderson fellow. His heart was broken. Cancelled. Leaks started appearing. It was too late. Shut her out of her own case.
The dark presence is using Cynthia to keep me from talking to Tor. Where is Angus Remorse now?
He is a young girl in love. A rock and roll queen. The shadows to come alive. A gift. An on of death wish.
She has the record. I can get it out of her. Angus Remorse. Where is it, Cynthia?
Drowned beneath dark water. Too many hands. The bathroom frightened her. Cut short. She screamed. An old folks' care home.
The Angus Remorse record is in Cynthia's room.
I fucking knew it.
In her bathtub.
I was just about to say, since we have
Cynthia
like...
Cynthia took the record and I brought it back.
Since we have like the key, we can open up like most things, I'm assuming. And of course, it would be in Cynthia's room. I mean, we gotta go... delve into her fucking room and... What? What's deaf and what isn't, you know? Can I open this room? Nope. How do I get that room open? Go in Cynthia's room. You creepy old lady. I don't like Cynthia. She's scary. She scares me. Barry Wheeler canceled the old gods tour, called it off. It was over. He couldn't stomach the idea of another client dying on him. Started a foundation with the sales of their greatest hit albums. He used the cash to build a nursing facility. The old man deserved it. An old man in Bright Falls. Wheeler hired a contractor to have it refitted as an old folks care home. At this point, Wheeler felt good about himself. He had a heart of gold. No need to feel guilty. Wheeler left the work to the contractor and returned to New York. He had done his part. It was time to turn over a new leaf. They figured out Wheeler was gone for good. They took the money and ran. When the rainfalls came, the leaks started appearing. Oh my god. Why am I having these problems? Why now?
No use crying in
the Stop appearing!
What has been? But trouble doesn't look like this. You can go to the basement and check the
key fob's no good without power.
But look out. You can never know in which tree the devil sits.
The basement. Thanks.
Where do you even go? Oh, I hate this place. I hate the nursing home. I hate everything about this place. Fucking sucks. Is there a page here? Where even is the basement? I wanna go home! Alden Anderson stirred in his bed. His vision was hazy smudge. He felt weighed down by an ocean of dark. Though the haze he made out Saga, and how useless he wished he could tell Saga. The silly faces made her smile when she was young. He only remembered Odin was used to joke about the old guy, but all about it. He smiled at the memory. Odin was the kinder of the Anderson brother to reflect patience more about it than about his wife. Alive, but in his fight, Tor dragged darkness, Odin, time, damn. Okay. Hate this place. This place sucks. A lot.
It's weird when you just hear old ladies talking, but you can't see them. I didn't open that door because I'm scared. I just opened it so like I could bolt my way out in case I shit myself. Just saying. Huh? Oh. What you guys talking about? Huh? Margaret, what are you doing this late at night? It's dangerous to be out at night. Sit down. Wait, there's duplicates. That's a lot. That's a... Uh-huh. Ah. God damn it, Earl! Go back! And go to sleep! Fuck's sake. You have any bullets on you, did you? I wasted what I shouldn't even have to be wasting. Oh, there's this thing. Are you the basement? Pull this out. Let me just pull out the shotgun.
Shit. I need to get the power back on.
You know the funny thing?
Bulb's no good without power.
Hi, Crow. You know the funny thing? I was expecting that one. You know why? Because you do it so many damn times.
I can't get through this.
Yeah, you could. You just don't choose not to want to. Yeah. Remember, buy more fuses, many more. Crappy old equipment keeps blowing them. Anyone here? Shotgun face, just saying. You're gonna get it. You fucking sneak up on me. Willer used to be an agent of a manic depressive celebrity written Alan Wake. We had various addictions on his bed. On off death wish, Willer had seen a thing or two. Willer paid a lot of money for a good shrink, but all the nightmares he'd been leading up to waking Johnny were just his imagining PTSD. Now he had pills to keep the shadows from his sleep. But the Andersons were something else. The nightmare were starting to creep in again, or maybe it was drugs in the air. They had, or I hoped it was drugs. The Andersons were so old vampires after every game. They had followed Mouth back, and they never did completely each time. Willer expected him to croak. Yeah, Willer, he just expected him to die.
Fuse is blown. Maybe there are spares nearby.
Of course it is. Or is it fused bone? Fused.
Must be locked from the other side.
Really? Okay. I guess. Are you locked from the other side? Are you open from the other side? Who knows? There's a way down there. My game's dying still. That's good. Got some bullets. Spare fuse is now locked away because someone keeps telling him. Oh, it is in the laundry room. Did I see a laundry room? Maybe the laundry room is the laundry room we made along the way. Who knows? Emmett Elwood had enough. All his life he'd been surrounded by the same small-minded, impolite, ignorant people in town. Their endless gossip, their nose picking, chewing food with their mouths open. not washing their hands after visiting the restroom, touching things, touching everything. The world was going to hell. You'd watch it day after day. How all the nice things in life and bright world was spoiled and ruined forever. There would be a just terrible reckoning. I had imagined many times I'd make them pay. It had leveling tenderness and made it grow hotter. It was out in the open, ugly and slobbery. They reached at him with their unwashed hands. He had been, what? I don't know. Okay, can't go that way. Expecting an old lady at some point. An angry old lady that just wants to scare me and make my life worse. Okay. Lockbox. Wait, didn't she say a code was in the laundry room or something? Sure. Open that, yep.
Cynthia Weaver had always kept her lantern close. Someone in the bathroom with her. In the dark. Dark water pressed itself into her. She screamed.
Cynthia Weaver hated being old. She'd been a door, a fighter, not a bathroom fighter. After she'd buried her hip like Norman, Danielle has kept her lantern close to my lantern. I think I lost it. Cynthia said, "This will put a smile back on your face." My dear voice said, "Reminds me of someone in the bathroom with her in the dark." A light bulb had blown. She meant to replace it days ago. How could she forget? She had slipped getting out of the tub. She lay in the tub now. She looked at her hand. It looked wrong. Too many hands. A black void with no sense of a drum. She was underwater. A dark shape was pressure. This she screamed. Okay. Yeah, that's what she said to me. The whole like smile and face thing. And yeah. And she fucking spooked me. 2-7. Rose, if you see this, please remind me of the rest of it. Okay. You're 7-3.
Shotgun ready, just saying.
I'm not afraid to shoot someone. Don't fucking do it.
A fuse could come in handy.
Forgot where I was going now. Of course.
There. Power's back on.
Always some old lady laughing. Mm-hmm. What now? I thought that was a code or something. Is this health? I'll take it. You're not gonna come alive, are you? It's oddly calm, and I don't like it.
You can't just throw a jump scare at me, calm, and then be like, oh, actually, no trouble. Shut up, Cynthia. Are the old people still okay? You guys hear the voices too, right? No, just me? Okay. Mm-hmm. You trying to tell me about your life story, right? Mm-hmm. Shotgun. Shoot whatever is in there. But you see Rose in here, it's not your fault, okay? You're on edge.
A power station. Oh. Everyone needs a hobby, I guess.
Oh.
A lantern. Was Cynthia using it for protection? Did she know about the dark presence? I'm guessing the woman in this photograph was not Cynthia's favorite.
Probably.
Tor's a romantic, huh?
Hey, I thought that was blood on the sheets.
The dark presence uses people's memories, their fears, to corrupt them.
I went down the basement and showed you the lights again, but he's just slow, but it's getting harder and harder for me to reach my hand on my slinger. Tom's lamp is gone, the lamp with the angel in it. I always loved that lamp. It disappeared from my room. The darkness is here. Everybody's ever took Tom's lamp. I know it did. Lights are going on more and more. There's no one to stop it. I can't do it on my own. Not anymore. I have nothing left of Tom. I don't know what I'm going to do. I need Tom's lamp. I need Tom. The shadows are moving. There is no more light. No more lamps. I can't find my way out of the room. Someone locked the door. Did I lock it? Maybe Tom did. He probably did it to keep me safe. He's such a considerate man. Robert doesn't deserve him. Tom could do so much better. Where did Tom's lamp go? I used to have it. I guess he took it back. That's fine. It was his after all. The shadows are moving. Did I write that? Nonsense. There's no shadows. It's just us, Tom and I, forever. I found something funny while I was down there. A newspaper article about Tom, but it called him a filmmaker. Tom didn't make movies. He was a poet. A magnificent poet. I dug around and found some film equipment. Funny old time. What is happening? This isn't right. I know it isn't. So yeah, she knew.
Cynthia was close to someone named Thomas Sane. Who is he?
Tom was back. Tom had enemies. Just his imagination. The nightmare started to creep in. Cynthia Weaver smiled.
An old flame. Maybe Tom was taken.
Cynthia would deal with the nasty Anderson fellow, Tor, always poking people with his hammer. He had it coming.
Hey. I wanted to read it. Now run!
Anger's Remorse by Old Gods of Asgard. I need to play it in the jukebox.
Hey, you keep doing it.
Adam? Was Cynthia into civil engineering?
I don't know. Why do you care about her hobbies? Why don't you open this door? Okay. Hmm?
Hi. You like shotgun? I might like this one.
Where'd it go?
In front of me, I think. Or behind me. God, I don't even know what's happening to this. Everything is breaking. The game, it's breaking.
The song will show me the way.
Look in the mirror, cobweb of my soul. Forever seeking to be home.
The overlap is at the pond. Look, here we go again.
How do I get in it? Okay. Wow. This has been one strange adventure. Okay, why are we gone too soon? Why does it seem like we're in a bunker? Oh, is that your daughter? Damn. Sorry. Alright, Saga. Even though this is like a reality, different reality, it's not real. Sorry. You're wearing a drone, lady.
Fuck this place.
Yeah, it is. Fuck this. Just going in circles.
Am I going in circles?
Uh-huh. Is there really a point to this?
I feel like I've been here before.
No, just keep going. Okay, you're not. Deeper, I guess? Yeah, this is, doesn't seem good. Yeah, this won't, yeah, not good. I just want to go home. I to be honest, fuck the mystery. Alan, okay, never mind. I'm sorry. I'll keep investigating the murderous mysteries of souls trapped in the Eternal Isle. But it's really my fault. Oh, cut. Can you just do the thing? Do the thing! You know, when you don't want to do the thing, it fucking upsets me, because you just do the thing. Okay. Okay. And one more. Okay. What did that do? Rip. Rip, bro. Sorry.
The wall just disappeared. The light did that?
Yeah, apparently. Apparently opening a thing creates another thing, and then you just find yourself in a thing. You didn't know this, Saga?
What, Alan? Alan, I'm going in a circle. Alan, I don't think this is right. Alan, Mikey.
Like the others.
You don't gotta keep.
I need to reach the center.
You don't gotta keep saying it each time. We know it's a loop. We've done like three of these.
Cynthia. She's here. A dead end.
What the fuck you want me to do about it? I'm so confused. This is new, I think. Is it new?
Ugh, back here again.
Oh god, this place is hell. This place is a hellish maze built on death. Found the power. Ooh! Ooh, bolt!
The key has to be nearby.
Bolt cutters! Do you know how many areas I found? No! Oh. I need those bolt cutters. Okay. Are you a key? No, that's just an arrow, right? I don't need crossbow arrows. I'm not even using a crossbow anymore. You're just taking up space. Found it. Gotcha, key. You didn't think I could find the key? Me either, silly. But I did, because I'm the best. Around. Bolt cutters. Let's go! I finally found you, my beloved bolt cutter. It was all in the mind. Jesus fucking Christ. You just do anything, don't you? You just like anything. Really anything. One sec, I gotta reload. Oh my god. That's a big weapon. Oh. No power. Okay. Okay, open this. I don't know what to do. That seems like the main area is. Was this the secrets? Hello?
fighting a story.
Never mind, this is just progress. Oh fuck. Thought that was a TV.
Back again. Gotta go deeper.
Uh-huh. It was cool for a little bit, but this is becoming stupid. I don't want it anymore.
So dark. Oh, I'm sorry, kiddo. The hag tricked me.
Tor, I'm here. I'm coming.
Hmm. All right.
You took Tor. I'm here to take him back.
I want him back.
I need to get the lights out to reach him.
Saga! So damn dark down here. I'm underwater. She's trapped me at the bottom. Nothing I'm gonna make it.
I can't stay in the water. Kind of like a floor is lava type of game.
I can't stay in the water.
Yep, I know that. I don't know. That's okay. I'll find it. I've been doing it the entire game so far, so...
Where is she?
In the water, silly. You just said...
She's coming.
Yep. No, it's not.
Shit.
It's not in for you, buddy.
There must be a way to get the power back on.
You're gonna make it out of this. It's okay. You didn't really do anything. Nothing to be sorry about. I don't even know where she is. I don't even know where I'm going.
Shit.
Is this the place? Is this not the place? Where am I going? Oh. God damn it. No. I need your help. Also, I don't want you to die.
I'm not leaving you here, Tor. Hold on.
I think I gotta go back to the center. Gotta go back to the center where that, like, thing was. Oh god! Ah! I didn't think I was there for that long, god! She just came out of nowhere and was like, fuck your shit up!
Ooh.
At least it's not instant death. That would be pretty stupid. Where are you, old lady? No, you sneaky, you little lady. Gotcha. Now I gotta make my way around. Great. Why can't it just be like easy, you know? Why does it have to be a pain in the ass? Okay, I think we're safe. Defeat Cynthia.
Tell Odin. Sorry, I fucked everything up.
You can apologize to him yourself. I'm getting you the hell out of here.
Okay. Where are you? There's. Oh my god. What is happening? I can't open my. Oh my. I'm gonna die. I literally can't open anything. Just kill me.
This game. This is. It's something else, really.
I couldn't like press the button. I couldn't shoot. I couldn't do anything. I just got stuck. And it's probably gonna send me all the way back now, isn't it? Oh, thank God. I just realized I don't have my thing quick slotted. Oh, this just went from bad to worse. I'm trying. There's a lot of problems. Mainly has to do with old ladies. Sorry, I'm reloading. What am I looking at? You have to excuse me if I don't reload the quickest. Yep, just keep fucking her up. Just keep fucking her up. Just keep fucking her up. Don't get fucked up. I'm getting fucked up. The opposite of what I just said. Stay back, old lady. Stay back. Is he dead? Oh gosh, is that? Hi, Alan.
You again. The FBI. Saga Anderson. I'm closer now. I can feel it. You helped me get closer to escaping.
Wake? Where are you? Is this coming from the dark place when you were still trapped? I have the clicker.
You can help. We must find it.
I already have it. Did you write Logan into the story?
I need to get back. I'm writing a story. You're reading it. It's the only way.
Then change the story. If this is the past, if this is you still in the dark place, then you can do that, right? You cannot write her in. She's my daughter, goddammit! Logan is in the story. I can get him to change it. I have the clicker. I'll make him change it now. He had no right to do this to Logan. To my family.
Four?
Fucking hell.
Are you okay?
He took your sweet time to come save your grandpa.
Nice attitude. A family trait?
You're right. Sorry. Thanks for helping out an old bastard like me.
That's my job. Now, I've got some questions for you.
Of course you do, sweetie pie.
Aww.
And I got answers.
If only this was a happy ending. End of chapter. Tapus. That fight wasn't as much of a pain in the ass as some of the other ones. It was mainly just dodging stuff, and she wasn't really, whatchamacallit. Is this song playing? I don't know. But, I'm gonna end up the episode here. There's a lot of stuff that happened. A lot of, we got a hunting rifle, though. Are all my guns reloaded? Do I still have it? Oh, I think I still have that. What do we have equipped? Quick slot. I think I still have my thing, or my crossbow equipped. I don't know. You reloaded? But yeah, I'm gonna end up the episode here. We got Tor, he's back, he's seen better days, let's be honest. We killed Cynthia. And yeah. I don't know why I've been having so many like frame rate problems this episode as well, so I'm sorry about that. They just randomly started happening. But it looks like we're gonna have to talk to him. What's my objective? Next steps. Talk to him about the next steps, and yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. If you did, don't forget to punch that like button in the face like a pirate. Also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, and I will see you guys in the next video.